I'm Eric Olakowski, and tonight I have been given the honorable task of introducing a tribute video made in memoriam of the impeccable Nathan James Bauer. Nathan was only 20 years of age at the moment of his untimely death, but his enthusiasm, selflessness, and love for life live on forever in all of those who are lucky enough to call him a friend. This project began nearly 4 months ago under the care and eye of producer Randy Bishop. Randy knew directly through his friendship with Nathan just how special of an individual he really was. Like many of Nathan's friends and family, he understood the responsibility Nathan graced upon all of us at the time of his death, and that was to share his story of his life with others. We all knew the only way to truly capture the beauty of Nathan was through the memories and stories of those whom he touched the most. We hope for this video to inspire and warm the hearts of those who did not know Nate while becoming a returnable platform to celebrate Nathan's life for those who did. We thank you for spending this time to celebrate and remember with us tonight, and hope you enjoy the internal memory that was Nathan James Bauer.
Nate was someone that was just free-spirited and just tried to live his life to the fullest every day, every moment, every minute.
He was like one of those people, you'd meet him and he'd like you a lot. He'd love you with all his heart. He'd put everything into that relationship and he would make it work no matter what.
He's just one of those people that were like always there, and you know, he could always laugh, you know, he laugh at you, laugh with you. You know, he's just always just a good person like that, and not, you know, stand up for you for anything. Stand up for any of his friends. Anybody. He was just a person where you never needed anything. He was there.
A fun loving person, a very sensitive person. Really cared about all his friends a lot, cared about his family.
He never really judged anyone or looked down anyone. He always kind of was everyone's buddy, and I think a lot of people could learn from that.
Awesome. He was awesome. Ball of energy. Always going.
A very, very outgoing kid. Just you get along with just about anybody, and for the most part, because he would make himself look like a ding dong half the time. Made me feel good about myself.
He was just making people laugh, always making jokes. Always had a smile on his face, just doing crazy things.
Just always having a good time, always laughing, always wanting to do something.
Yeah, he was always the one that would call you. I mean, you could be a little friend or a best friend, and it didn't really matter because you were his friend, and that meant a lot. And he always wanted to know what you were doing, check up on you, and see how you're doing, and just hanging out. And I don't know, you don't usually get that out of a lot of friends.
Always in a good mood, always like, you know, funny, just crazy, cool, you know. Good person to hang out with.
I don't know, Nate is Nate. He is, I guess deep down he's a caring guy. He'd love to have fun. He's always screwing around, doing stupid, that's funny.
The story of Nate's life, he's a great guy. Just the best you could ever meet, made boring times fun, made fun times funner, you know. He was a great guy.
If you didn't have something to do and you wanted to do something, you just call Nate and you're doing something.
Like if I was ever like bummed about something, he'd be there to cheer you up and just do something stupid.
Nate, probably the most fun loving, like spur of the moment person ever. Do anything at any time, no matter what.
His whole goal in life to me seemed to have fun. You know, he tried so many different activities, you know, he really, I don't know, it seemed like he wanted to try everything.
He was a fun-loving kid, gearhead, loved to have fun, fast cars. Loved to harass me.
Very loving, caring, a little bit too adventurous. Had a heart of gold.
He was a good kid. I mean, he was a daredevil. He loved to just explore everything. Very outgoing, very generous with everything. Just enjoyed life to the fullest.
His humorous personality and carefree lifestyle ensured new friends everywhere he went. Described as adventurous, always smiling, and willing to stand up for any one of his friends, Nathan Bauer touched so many lives. Whether he knew them for years or for minutes, he always managed to leave a lasting impact on those around him. Now join myself and other close friends as we describe the ways that Nathan changed our lives.